I am Santosh Gaidankar. Today I am teaching you operation research. In the operation research, PERT. The project has the following characteristic. The task is given. The least time is given, greatest time is given, most likely time. What is least time? Least time refers to the, we call as a T0. T0 is nothing but optimistic time. T0 is nothing but optimistic time. Greatest time is nothing but reference to the, now optimistic time refers to the shortest possible, pessimistic time is the longest possible, and most likely is nothing but more normal time. Here most likely is nothing but TM value. We have, this is the TM value and this is TP value. Now right here, and we have to find out the earliest, latest time for the each of the event. Also find the critical path and variance of the each event. Now task, right here task, and T0, TM and TP value. This is the procedure normally I will follow here. And TE is equal to T0 plus 4 TM plus TP divided by 6. Variance sigma square is equal to TP minus T0 divided by 6 whole square. Now write the task 1, 2, 1, 3, 2, 3, 1, 4, 3, 5, 4, 5, 4, 6, 5, 7, 5, 6, 6 dash 8, 7 dash 8. Now TP value 4, write the TP values here, 4, 5, 8, 2, 4, 6, 8, 5, 3, 5, 6. TM value, not TM value, this is the TM value, 7, 5, 7, 11, 3, 7, 9, 12, 6, 5, 8, 9. Now write the TP value. TP value, this is the TP value, 8, 10, 12, 7, 10, 15, 16, 9, 7, 11, 13. Now in order to obtain the expected duration, we call as a TE as a expected duration time. Now 4 plus 4 into 5 plus 8 divided by 6, you will get 5.33. You have to substitute these values in this formula, you will get the values. The next value will be 7.17, next is 10.67, 3.5, 7, 9.5, 12, 6.33, 5, 8, 9.17. In order to get the variance, see here, what is formula? TP minus T0 divided by 6 whole square. TP is nothing but 8 minus 4 divided by 6 whole square. The value is 0.44. don't go for a square here, 0.44, and follow the same procedure for rest of the rows. 0.69, 0.44, 0.69, 1, 2.25, 1.78, 0.44, 0.44, 1, 1.36. Now after completion of this one, go for network diagram. I'll draw the network diagram here. One connected to two here. The value is, TP value is 5.33. Next, 1 and 3, the value is 7.17. 2, 3, we are, here I am referring the arrow based concept. 2, 3, value is 10.67. 1, 4, value is 7. Next 3 5. Next 3 5. 3 5. Again it is for 1 4. The value is 3.5. For 3 5. 3 5. The value is 7. 4 5. 4 5. 9.5. 4 6. 4 6. The value is 12. 5 7. 5 7. The value is 6.33. Next 5 6. 5 6. The value is 5. 6 8. 6 8. Value is 8. 7 8. The value is 9.17. 9.17. This 3.5. E1 is equal to 0. Now 0 plus E4, 0 plus 3.5 is nothing but 3.5. E2, 0 plus 5.33 is nothing but 5.33. Now here you have to select the larger value, 0 plus 7.17 or 5.33 plus 10.67. You have to select, these are the larger values. If you add it, the larger value appears. You have to select the larger value. E3 is equal to 16. E3 is equal to 16 here. Next here, it is also a junction here. 3.55 or 3.55 plus 9.5 or 16 plus 17. 16 plus 17. E5 is equal to 23. Here again there is a junction here, 3.5 plus 12 or 23 plus 5. E6 is equal to 28. Now further move here, E7, there is no junction. 23 plus 6.33 is nothing but 29.33. Now 29.33 plus 9.17 or 28 plus 8, this is larger, then you have to select this part. 8 is equal to 29.33 is equal to 9.18 is 38.5. When we are moving from left to right, you have to select the larger values. Now when we are moving from right to left, we have to select the smaller value. Now L8 is equal to 38.5 minus this one. L7 is equal to 29.33. Now 38.5 minus 8 is L6 is equal to 30.5. There is a junction here. You have to select the smallest value. 30.5 or 29.33. 29.3. 29.33 minus 6.33 is nothing but 23. Now, next move further. 30.5 minus 12 is, minus 12 is nothing but 30.5 minus 12, it is 18. That means I have to select this, because this is a junction, this is a junction, I have to select the smallest value. Now see here, 23, from this side it is 18.5. 23 minus 9.5, you have to move, see here, you have to select the smallest value. That means 23 minus 9.5, you will get 13.5. if you minus this one, you will get 18. The 18 is larger. When we move from the right to left, you have to select the smallest value. 23 minus 9.5, you will get 13.5. Now further, here L3, 23 minus 7 is nothing but 16 here. 16. 16. 16 minus 10.67. L2 is nothing but 5.33. Now see here, we have to select the smallest value here. Smallest value. or 16, which one is the smallest? This is the smallest. Therefore 5.33 minus 5.33, 0. Now go for critical path, 0 and 0, 5.33, next 16 and 16, 23 and 23, 29 and 29, 20, 38 and 38. This is the critical path. Write the critical path here. The critical path 1-2-3-5-5-7-7-8. This is the critical path. We are finding the TE value here. Expected duration 1-2 is nothing but 5.33. 2-3 is nothing but 10.67. 3-5 is nothing but 7. Plus 7857 is 6.33. Plus 78 is nothing but 9.17. If you add it, it will be 38.5. If it is in days, write the days. Or if it is event, write in terms of event. If it is week, write in terms of week. 38.5. Next, we have to go for variance here. Variance. Sigma square is equal to 1, 1, 2. For 1, 2, the value is 0.44. 0.44. 2, 3. 2, 3 plus 0.44. 3, 5, it is 1 plus 5, 7, it is 0.44 plus 7, 8, it is 1.36. If you calculate, the value will be 3.68. Go for square. 3.68, the answer is 1.918 event. There was the critical path and variance of each event. These are the events. I am Santosh Gaidankar. Thank you very much.